Assalamualaikum students. So our day 2 is for comprehension. Comprehension, this is the question answer based comprehension. Previously we did the fact finding, now this is question answer based. So you have to read the given passage carefully and then you have to answer the questions that follow. So this passage is about a giant who had a garden, and in his garden there were a lot of good things. He had a lot of flowers, he had a lot of fruits. But he did not allow anyone to enter inside his garden. So what happened after some kids enter inside the garden, you will get to know when you will read the story. After reading this whole passage, what you have to do, read it carefully. Then after that, there are the questions that you have to answer. So question one, read the question one by one and then answer the question. How long had the giant been away from his garden and why? So when you will read the question, when you have already read the comprehension passage, then you can answer these questions very easily. After this is your second question. What did the giant do to keep the children out of his garden? Question three. What happened after the children stopped coming to the garden? Question 4, how did the children enter the garden again? These four questions are from your passage. You will find the direct answer of this in your passage. Of course, you have to change it a little bit, like I already told you in the class, that don't start your answer with because. You have to take some part of the question, then you have to write the answer. Like if you are writing the answer, how did the children enter the garden again? So then you will write the children entered the garden again, then you will write your answer. After this is your question 5, was the giant happy or sad over the state of the garden after the children entered again there? So this is an open-ended question, you have to answer it yourself. Of course, when you will read the passage carefully, then you will answer this properly. Then is question 6, who was the little boy, where did he take the giant and why? Again, you will find the answer in your comprehension. Then is your question number 7, suggest a suitable title for the passage. You have to write a title for the passage, but keep this in mind, your title should not be the giant. You can use the word giant, but you should add something with it to make it a proper title. Don't only write just the giant. After this is your question number 8. You have to find out and write 4 adjectives from the passage. There are a lot of adjectives in the passage, so you can find out any 4 and write those here. Again, I'm telling you, you have to read the passage very carefully. After that, you have to answer all these questions. Question number 5. Question number 7 and question number 8. These are the questions which you have to do yourself. These are called open-ended questions. Remaining are the closed-ended questions. You will find their answer in your comprehension.